from the Gwangju Universiade Stadium. I'm Megan McFadden, a FISU young reporter from Canada. I am speaking with Thomas van der Plaetsen of Belgium, who is a decathlete who is out to defend his gold medal at the 28th Universiade in Gwangju.
Skateboarding and stuff like that, nothing dangerous, but just because that's something that set my mind free from thinking about all the bad stuff. Obviously, my family helped me a lot. I mean, they were there every step of the way, and they just kind of kept me in the shade of all the heat that I was catching at that time. So yeah, it was nice to have them by my side and just lightening up the load that I was under at the time. And they just kind of pulled me through and supported everything I wanted to do from there on. So I was really happy to have them around me. I mean, this Universiade is kind of like a springboard for my next year and for the rest of the season. I mean, I think this is just something I need to push through, and I knew it was going to be ugly, but I just had to do it. So hopefully after this, I have world champs coming up, so I can pull something nicer out of my head in about 6 weeks' time, and then use that as a springboard for Rio, and then finally get like a season where I can train without being sick or being injured or stuff like that. So I mean, it's all about just keep going and keep pushing yourself, because you never know what's around the corner and how you might respond when you're under pressure. I think the coming back from the cancer was definitely, like, over a long period of time, the hardest thing that I've ever done. Like, I mean, it tested my my patience so much. I mean, I was struggling through a few months, and like, you know, like every day you kind of feel like you're not going to get there, but then you keep pushing yourself to go for it. So that was definitely a very tough period, and I'm glad that, like, I didn't have to wait too long for the Universiade to come around, because that's a big motivation, and being at a championship just motivates you to push yourself. And so yeah, it's been very tough, but I can see some light at the end of this tunnel.